Well, as Liz Truss and Rishi Sunak prepare for their TV debate this evening, a huge marker laid down by the Reform UK party leader, Richard Tice, who spoke to me for my Brexiteer Bulletin. If you haven't yet subscribed, do go and check it out. I'll put a link down in the top pinned comment in the description of this video as well. But ahead of that debate this evening, Richard Tice once again reaffirming that the Reform Party are going to be mounting a huge general election campaign, standing 600 general election candidates. Reform UK, Richard Tice saying, is ambivalent which Tory candidate wins. He says neither will make the bold reforms needed to make Britain great again. Talking about completing Brexit, zero tolerance immigration policy, scrapping net zero and cutting taxes as being the reform pitch. I also did put a poll in that story on the Brexiteer Bulletin that found 95% of those who read that article were considering voting for Reform UK. So that is a real warning to the next Conservative leader and indeed the Tory party at large, a potential threat posed by Reform UK. Because don't forget, at the last election, you know, Nigel Farage stood down the Brexit Party candidates and all of the Conservative held seats. So in the end, the Brexit Party only stood 275 general election candidates. Tice is saying that he will be standing more than double that, 600 general election Reform UK candidates at the next general election. That'll be a huge test for the next Conservative leader, whether it be Truss or Sunak. Let me know in the comments below, are you someone thinking of potentially voting Reform now at the next general election? Let me know in the comments below. As I said, I will put a link down to the Brexiteer Bulletin down there as well. And of course, as ever, cheers for watching.